How do triglycerides, LDL, and HDL typically change when on a ketogenic diet?
So I'll just review this quickly since we've answered this quite a bit before. But triglycerides generally drop dramatically. HDL, or good cholesterol, goes up significantly. And those two things lead to an improved triglyceride-HDL ratio, which has been shown in many studies to be the most important cardiac risk factor. And again, those are the common changes we see with that. And again, triglycerides, HDL together are actually called atherogenic dyslipidemia. So if they're off, atherogenic dyslipidemia, which means atherosclerosis causing lipids, triglycerides and HDL can improve significantly. LDL cholesterol, again, for most people, it doesn't change or decreases. There can be a temporary rise in some people with significant weight loss that then goes back to normal when the weight loss plateaus. But in the few people who have an elevated LDL cholesterol after their weight has plateaued, see your physician.
And a 2-to-1 ratio of triglycerides to HDL is pretty much considered a lower risk, right? And it's not uncommon to see HDL being higher than triglycerides.
There's so nothing greater than sitting down with a patient saying, you know what, your triglyceride HDL ratio is less than 1. Because believe it or not, we see people coming into the clinic all the time with triglyceride HDL ratios of 30, even 40. I mean, you wouldn't even believe that can have just this unbelievably dramatic change when starting a ketogenic diet.